Welcome back on board of the Grand Study 500, our newest model we are about to launch. Today I want to show you a couple of features on this boat. I'm now at the steering position and where you normally steer like this or with your autopilot remote control, we have integrated a special drawer with navigation equipment where you can steer with this tiller arm without moving forward and back and forward and just sit and relax and cruise as you would like to do traveling on boats like this. You then unlock it here, move it back in. You can use your side door or go back to another cruising. Since we lose a little space in the galley here of the Grand Study 500 sedan because of the sliding door, we have integrated some special cupboards and solutions to have more space available. One of them is this nice cupboard here underneath the steering position where you can store everything you would like belonging to your kitchen equipment. Also, on this side, there's a drawer for all your herbs and cans. And known from the other Grand Studies, we have an extension of the kitchen which you can use to store stuff or do your dishes or cut your groceries, whatever you like. It enlarges your galley. Also, the saloon is nearly finished. Here we have also included some nice features. Our product development team has also thought of some nice features to add in the saloon. Here you see a nice U-shaped settee in the saloon. But now you can use this seat as part of your cockpit settee. You can easily pull it out, turn it around, and now again it belongs to your saloon settee. Very ingenious, developed in-house by our own engineers.